Yeah, you know, it's interesting you brought up the word privilege, and you know, I haven't really given it a lot of thought, and you know, obviously we haven't pre-scripted any of this, but now that I'm thinking about it in this conversation, privilege seems like today maybe an opinion that people have of others, but accountability is something that you place on yourself. And I think there's a lot of people today that are either looking to have an opinion of others, but maybe not enough self-accountability. Because when you first said that, the thing that came to mind was, and not to go too far down this rabbit hole if we don't want to, of privilege, but it's like privilege is what you were given. But it doesn't determine your outlook or your future.